Do you truly believe Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God, the resurrected Christ? If you believe that, and you haven't been baptized yet, you need to be baptized. You need to be immersed. Because there is where we come in contact with the blood of Christ. Romans 6, verse 4. We are buried with Him in baptism, into death. That is, Jesus was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father. We also should walk in newness of life. So let our lives be light. Don't belittle yourself. You are light. You just go on living for the Lord. You don't know where your life's going. Your life, you know what? I know a situation right now at Hannibal where a woman that I had taught, Paulette and I had taught for years, she invites this little old lady from her where she lived, the next door. This little lady is a sweetheart. She becomes a Christian because this younger woman that Paulette and I know taught her, helped teach her, and then we got to study, and she was baptized into Christ. She's faithful, and the other one that brought her, she's nowhere to be found now. So you see what God does with light. God does work in some mysterious ways. But little Dorothy, named Dorothy, little Dorothy is saved. Come to the Lord. Come to the light this morning as we stand and sing this song. If you have any need at all.
Just as I am without one plea, but that thy blood was shed for me, and that thou bidst me come to thee, O Lamb of God, I come.
Just as